I'll make some short 15-minute videos here. So I wonder if, because the water is down, if they're building something new, or they're just building something new for whatever. So I got the truck GPS. It says 22 miles over to where I need to be over here. 7 miles to the road that I turned right on, and then turned right on another road to get down to the marina. So I don't know how interesting this all will be. It's kind of boring right now. You can't see nothing. We're not down near the water. We will be later, but before I make that second right, I have to use the phone to call and tell them I'm coming. I should have called them already and told them. Should have already called and told them I was coming already, but I was looking for the number and couldn't find it. I had to go back into my voicemail. I think I found it. Did say how far down it was. That white line on that rock face, I don't know what, 100 feet maybe? Sunset view, scenic overlook. No, I'm not going to go that way. Some crevices back off over here to the left. Looks like you can walk up between them. I don't know how far you could go, though. There's a fence line with a row of rocks lining the fence, just off to the edge, and over there too. Must be a brake line. It's not very much of a brake line though. And the fence is only about 3 feet. It's not even 3 feet. I bet it's only about 2 feet tall. Somebody's been out here playing. See the Lake Mead behind us right now. Yeah, this might be kind of boring for some of you, huh? But you know what? It's all new roads for me, so live with it. Don't like it, turn it off. Or let it play and go walk off and go do something else. Longview Scenic Overlook. Did not tell it to take a picture, and it took a picture anyway. Another 8% downgrade. That's getting mighty steep. That's the water over here again. Thank you. tank truck something. Wow, I haven't done that in a long time. Literally, I haven't sneezed 3 times for at least a month and a half or 2 months. No, I don't have COVID. But my nostrils are clogged. Miles to the first right turn. I'm doing more sightseeing than driving at the moment, so that's why the truck caught me. I was only doing 40 through here earlier. It's 50 now. Excluded. But you didn't have a problem with it. Good thing about the truck router on the truck is that it doesn't require a phone signal. It just uses maps and locations, addresses, because it doesn't have to do a satellite feed. I see a nice little resort over here. I don't know why it's so far away from the water though. This road to Callville Bay Road. So when I come out of here, I'll come down this road and then make a right there to go back out. That'll take me back over to Henderson. there. There's another old dam right there. Oh, that's Las Vegas. I think that said that was Las Vegas reservoir. I was gonna say why it was so far away from the water, because it actually was on the Lake Las Vegas reservoir. I guess that's what it is. It's Lake Las Vegas. Ooh, check this out. Vegas is a lot smaller than Lake Mead, of course. So I guess if you don't want all the hustle and bustle of everybody from Lake Mead, you go over here to Lake Las Vegas.